And then as you can see here, you have like the fencing dimensions. So like those things will change somewhat, but like a lot of things we'll try to keep it the same size. So like even our fencing may be the same like fencing and the same interlocks that we use every time and try to keep that standardized. So that way whenever we change something and make something a custom application, it's only 10, 20% of the application that needs to be modified. That's just a close-up of a positioner with actually has some fencing in there in that positioner. Doop. That was some trials there actually of some other fence stuff. Yeah, there it is right there actually. All these things are accessible on our website. I'll let this one play real quick because it's a pretty good one.